just wanted you to see the struggle I go through while plaiting my baby hair. And I'm plait two, give her to plait. We are doing a next plait.
Anybody want chicken leg cake?
Babe, you want to sell my baby as a chicken leg? Plaiting baby hair. Yeah, I'm doing it too. Okay, mama. You don't feel it. Fight with your heart. I have to flat her hand. So she can look neat for school. You all can see. Her hair is long enough. Anyway, her daddy said don't plait her so tight, so I'm not doing it tight.
She had fit in the same?
Yeah, she had fit, but no, that one I was just giving it to her. I got mad at flatter hair and it's like
I just noticed I always got some energy. I was
curious. Flatting her hair is not easy as the other thing. You'd have to put something in front for her to. Never say. Guys, I'm just doing the rubber band. You all don't laugh at my flat. I don't know how to flat. But I got to train. I'm not putting it tight. Yeah. Be the glow. You know one thing when you're plaiting the child? You ain't supposed to do like small. You have to put it big, so.
Oh.
she have hair. You all can see her hair. Guys, let me plant the baby hair together. Babe, you ready to cook? We're gonna cook our dinner, guys, together. You put that video to upload. You see your child have bigger head. I'm just putting a rubber band. Tomorrow, what are we doing? Serona laugh and then she forgets. Yeah, guys, I am. You all can see me flatting my baby. I don't laugh at my flat, I'm just learning. She don't keep a flat, so. She don't keep a flat, guys. Okay. Don't worry, what you think there, I had to put the laptop in front of her. So she can watch and don't trouble me. No. I don't think I'm going to that.
Now that
the world I think that committing things only
counts
to be one of the hardest of life. Man, that's why they just came all shut.
Have given themselves to each other,
to the hardest that I've created,
a solid
in today's
before us and before God, as witness and I'm sure the perception of trust by the dignity of
guys, you see?
By the joy of the plans. I'll pronounce the name of husband and wife, the name of the father and the son, and the Holy Spirit.
Thank you, Brenda. Oh, oh. Sharon is so stupid.
That kiss is all I ever want to see.
God the Father, God the Son, God the Holy Spirit.
Don't practice at home.
Bless, preserve.
How should I tell him? Don't practice
this. And the Lord look upon you with his favor and fill you all with special connection and grace. May he do so that you may live together in this life, that in the world to come, you will have a life.
I think the GoPro soon died.
Please turn and face everyone. It is my honor and privilege as a senior pastor to register sermon with these beautiful British Virgin Islands to now present to you Mr.
and Mrs.
Devon T.J. Smith.
You should have been happy in the first place. So I used to tell you something. That's how I'm talking about. So I used to tell you something. You still know why the people are
talking.
I feel like getting married again.
After 10 years, we do it again.
I think after 10 years.
I'll be 31.
When are you doing?
No.
31? Be old. How old do you think that I will be? 10 years by then. Guys, don't crucify me. I'm not putting a title. She looks pretty so far, as you all can see. Thank you. guys! Woo! What is that? Oh. You want me to flat your head? With rubber band?
Well, I know.
You're still putting on a thing?
Locks.
Locks?
I don't know.
After we done eating dinner. And you clean the bathroom. You have a tendency of cutting your hair and not cleaning my bathroom. Guys, I am flatting my baby hair. You all can see who's cute. See who's beauty. Who's cutie cutie? Who's so cute? Who's so cute? See your hair. Huh? It look good, right?
I'm taking this little cake.
I know.
Let's put some gel on there. That'll be good too.
Yeah. Yeah. Guys, that was it for today. I'll plan the rest of camera because the thing is soon dying. GoPro is soon dying. So I'm gonna do thing that one now. Yeah, bye, adios.